page of my planner. So I bought myself a new planner that I got from Kohl's when I was at work. So I'm going to be switching over to my new planner. But for today, I'm first going to do the stickers for the last 2 days, and then I'm going to be writing down my plans in my new planner. So yeah, so without further ado, let's get started. So let me open my sticker box. So I have my sticker box here, and I actually am planning on buying like some more stuff AliExpress, and I've been wanting to go to Daiso because I am kind of running low on some stickers, and I kind of really want to go to Daiso. I want to run AliExpress just some stickers and stuff like that. So yeah, so first I'm gonna pick out, like, I always like to pick out a starter sticker. I think I want to use these stickers. These are like little seal stickers. while I'm doing these, I've been watching these, like, girls on YouTube, like, do these, big, like, stationary hauls. I've been, like, I don't want to do, like, huge stationary hauls, but I kind of just want to, like, scroll through AliExpress and then look through and see what I can find. Let's see. I kind of want to do, like, one of these small, like, little, these are, like, little thick stickers. And, like, the girl, they're like, ASMR. They'll do, like, this.
The
6 times a week, but sometimes times when I have work, I usually always kind of just end up making my step goal at work. So like some days if it's like, especially on weekends, if I have like an early shift and it's like a long shift, I won't go on a walk but I usually don't go on a walk on like a super early morning shift unless I'm like not doing my makeup or something like that. All right, and I go on a walk, and then Monday is upload day, so I would upload a video. And then I would crochet because I'm trying to get back into crocheting like how I was before. Well, it probably won't be like as I was before, but I'm trying to be more consistent with crocheting and like leaving a project for like a week at a time. And then a journal. I don't really reference back to my journal, to my actual things, but I just like to write down and like I'll put them in my head mentally, like, oh, I put that today, I was gonna do that. And then I also need to clean my bed sheets, so clean bed sheets. And this is, and I'm done. So this is usually what I like to put down. It's just like all the stuff that I like to do during the, well, the stuff like eating dinner, brushing teeth, doing skincare and all that stuff. That's really like just stuff that I do on a normal basis. But I try to put down like the most important things, like, or just like things that in your mind are like, oh, today's an off day, so I don't have to go to work tomorrow. Even though literally as we're recording this today, I got someone asking me if I can come in for work. I've come into work already. I've extended shifts last week. I'm giving myself like not a little attention. I feel like I need to start blocking numbers while I'm at work, while I'm off the clock, because I keep getting so much texts from coworkers and calls from work asking like, oh, when are you going to come in? Like, if I want, if like, oh, I want to come in or something like that. Like if it's like oh, I only have like 2 days and they're like 4 hour shifts. But I think I just have so much aversion to this job because of how much I just dislike this job at the moment. Like, I understand like, oh, I can go find another job, but that's like, just all the jobs out there suck. Like, I don't really know. I just pick your poison, I guess. But you know what, I'm just kind of grateful that I have a job. Like, I try to be grateful that I have a job, but also be like, I hate the job that I am at right now because of just how annoying the customers are, especially now that it's holiday season. But oh my god, the amount of people I've been dealing with right now, so annoying. All right, so tomorrow I do have work, so I quit work. I work from 1:30 to 5:30 tomorrow, and then I will be going on a walk. I also try to figure out like, oh, should I go on like maybe like a 2 or 3 lap walk? Depending on like if like how long my shift is. If I have like a long night shift, maybe I'll just go on like a 2 lap walk, and like I'll just like do more of my walking at work because I like walk around a lot. If I'm like having to go grab something or having to put away stuff, like I get my steps in, and then I'll try to record a video. Maybe I'll do like a makeup video or something like that. Who knows? And then I'll crochet and journal. I always like to add that. Those are always two things that I need to add. Oh, and it's garbage day. I need to make sure. Journal, crochet. I want to make, I think her name's like Tiny or Teeny's Mac and Cheese, like that famous like TikTok chef that like her, she has like this famous mac and cheese recipe, and I really want to make it for Thanksgiving, and I'm going to be going for that. Let's do one more and then I'll do the rest off camera. Last one. Thursday, I do have work. I work a long 9:30 to 4 p.m. shift. Maybe, let me think. Because I have another shift of 5 to 11 on Saturday. Maybe I'll. Comment and subscribe and follow.